We are going to factor 9m squared minus 30mn plus 25n squared. We're going to split this into two binomials, and we know that 9m squared and 25n squared are both perfect squares. So this will be factored into 3m minus 5n squared